Hello, America. It is I, your beloved president, Fit Donald J. Trump. And everyone's asking me, they say, Donald, how do you stay so fit? Except they call me guns, you know, because of the Second Amendment and these guns right here. They say, guns, how do you stay so fit? What's your routine look like? I say, I wake up every morning and I eat liberals for breakfast. I go to the gym and I do Democratic crunches. I do economy pull-ups. I do Democrat bent over rows because the Democrats are always bent over, okay? I also do executive power push-ups and government shutdown extensions, all right? Can we talk about Justin Trudeau for a second? This guy, okay? Justin Trudeau. Trudeau! Trudy! I call him Trudy Giuliani. Trudy! This guy gets caught in blackface. Not once, not twice, but three times, and he still gets reelected, okay? Oh my God, if it was me, imagine if it was me out there getting caught in blackface. The media would never let me hear the end of it, okay? It would be like an apocalypse, all right? And then we've got the lovers. We've got Lisa and Peter. Peter Strukt and Lisa Page. Oh, Lisa! Oh, Lisa! Oh, Peter! Oh, Peter, I love you, Peter. Oh, Lisa! That's hot sex, okay? Believe me, I know a thing or two about hot sex. I've got all the best body parts. Everybody agrees, believe me, okay? I had sex with a porn star and made her pay me my money back, okay? Which means I never paid her in the first place, okay? I'm a very stable genius and that makes me smart, okay? If you think I'm not smart, you are wrong. You are wrong, okay? We are gonna make America safe again. We're gonna make America strong again. And we are gonna make America great.